Hi, we are Massacre Conspiracy. My name is Ash, I'm the vocalist.
Brandon, I'm the guitarist.
I'm Amy Shami, the drummer.
Daniel, bass player.
Kita orang memang minat metal lah dari dulu kan. When we started this band pun memang kita nak main metalcore lah. Memang tu our prinsip, memang nak ikut genre tu. And memang heavy music has been our passion lah. Tak tahu sampai sekarang lah kita orang still dalam band sama. Yeah. It's great that people are actually appreciating heavy music, especially metalcore punya genre ni. Yeah, we definitely need more exposure. Band-band baru juga, we need them to go out there, you know, to give them the exposure. Keluarkan lagu diorang, like especially heavy music ni yang tak really out there, so we have to bring them out there, especially this genre. Yeah. So how we do our music is basically kita orang akan like kadang-kadang duduk sama-sama and just like discuss some, okay, kita nak buat lagu macam ni, kononnya ada reference band-band lain ke, so kita orang akan try buat macam tu. But usually we would start from guitar lah. Guitar tu dia punya root lah. So from guitar kita akan berpindah ke drums and then bass, and then after instrument semua dah settle baru vocals akan masuk lah. Basically akan start writing the song, the structure semua.
Overall yang latest aku kan dengan band metalcore American Azalea Dying, kita orang actually bawa balik tour dengan dorang dekat Asia. 4 negara kita orang main: Bangkok, Vietnam, Manila dengan Singapore. So far tu paling the best lah for tahun ni lah.
I wouldn't say very very soft. I'll say maybe most probably hard rock. Hard rock, soft rock. Yeah, that's the punchline.
Boleh dapat kita orang kat Facebook, official account kita orang, Massacre Conspiracy Official. Dekat Twitter kita orang, MC16 Band. Dekat Instagram kita orang pun, MC16 Band. And dekat YouTube boleh search je lah. Kita orang ada video-video live and everything.
Korang boleh tengok our KSSLS live session coming out soon on YouTube. Dan korang boleh klik di sini.